lead to the Fatima to kill himself. They got rocks, bottles, needles, heroin, guns, bottles, rocks, boulders, electrical outlets, forks, and shoes. For kill yourself.
There we go. Finally get to play the game. After I eat the food, I ate all the food. Who that is? That my mama? That Jay, my mama.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared. I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost.
I won't put a dent in this game by the day. I mean, by the night. Oh, fuck my English.
Like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost. Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
The cat is a fucking tutorial booty boo.
Thanks, kitty.
But that cat don't get the fuck. I want to see that bird cat again. Where that came from? I didn't mean to say that. Damn, I miss her! Oh, damn. I don't know. Well, Jamal.
You didn't have on point, huh?
Jamal mama. I did, but I forgot. You say you were going to get Toya. I did, but I forgot. Haha! You were going to go
Lily
get Toya.
Drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Baker. Team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first. Lily. your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
Oh yeah, it's in a medical suit. Looking right almost, I need the health.
Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Union, huh? Looks like any town USA.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Damn, she hit him with a strong comeback, but he don't want to talk no more.
O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Yep, I'm finding the medical girl, then the heavy weapons dude, and then the black guy. This Trump nation, big no care about the black guy, boy. Fuck out of here, I'm about to see.
We just make regular doors.
Oh, chapter 2 already, what the fuck?
Here we go again. Into the looking glass. What's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay.
Head is broke.
Mom can fix it for you.
She said she head is broke. Head is broke.
Wonderful family, an amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
But I know the whole.
Is this the right place?
Oh, Lassie, how the fuck I found a trip in the game, dog? What the fuck I'm looking at exactly? We go back to Dom.
Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Tomorrow trying to pull out music, man.
Yeah.
Damn, man, that boy leaking.
Fucking gay, shut up. Not a stamina. I'm tripping. I'm scaring myself. Well, Jamal, I'm scaring myself. What I do? Have a heart attack and die?
This nigga leaking, but this boy bleeding hard.
This nigga gay. You sign that shit, stupid.
Hello? Shit. Who was that?
What? Huh? The fuck you telling me that for? Okay. I think I'm ready for Jamal to kill himself. So I don't have to hear 2-ass Spotify playlists no more. He play the same songs every fucking day. Don't got no good taste in music. This nigga, I hate him so much. This nigga need to die for sure. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. That's it? How you fucked up this room? Lies, all lies. What that is?
Boy, you tell I wasn't paying attention. All right. Come on.
Jamal, shut up! Fuck.
This nigga a whole sinner.
Shut your mouth and your gay ass, boy. I don't know, I don't feel like fighting no boss, man. This shit creeping up.
That
Okay, so this damn camera can only be so damn close.
Just like the search team member.
So no, he turned to a big man. That nigga did it like 3 times.
I gotta find a way out of here.
What you doing in the club on a Thursday? She said she only here for a girl birthday. They order champagne but still look thirsty. Roughly have a 21 but just turned 30. I know I got a bad reputation. Walk around always mad reputation.
The fuck was that?
Man, move the ball around. Thank you.
Nobody. Nobody. What would you roll me, think?
Why is these niggas running? And these niggas trash.
Nigga, you on their team, of course y'all trash. A poor bitch.
They made me miss it. Poor game.
Who has bet you? Now I need this camera to be faster than that. I'm about to have a fucking heart attack.
Why? I took you bad. Ain't no worse a feeling than knowing I did it for the last argument. All I was doing, accusing you, my bad. Tell it 6 times. Never mind. Rewind. Looking at the ceiling, thinking why. I took you bad. Ain't no worse a feeling than knowing I did it for the last argument. All I was doing, accusing you, my bad. Tell it 6 times.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? This guy got good at presentation, I give it up.
I need double teaming like a bitch, boy. These niggas trash.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Go back! Boy, I hate this game!
The hell are you playing?
I'm playing 2K, the nigga didn't want
to stay. I ain't trying to eat the mic,
shut up! Oh, you dumbass, boy. Man, fuck this game.
Out of game. Piss them all off. Yes. Atta boy. I need to find a fish, but I don't want to play this anymore. I can't go back upstairs. Tisk, tisk. Oh shit. Tisk, tisk. What am I supposed to do? I shouldn't turn around like that no more. That should give me a heart attack. Fuck was right though. So that boy did take a picture of me, man.
What the hell?
Boy, they use that. They get that from the Conjuring too, bro. Oh,
fuck. Yeah. I got my clothes already.
Fuck. I'm trying to get the hell out of here, bro. Fuck. Oh, shit.
Shit. I'm trapped in here.
Take a picture of it.